Hi guys, Jason here, Jason's Creative Adventures, and tonight I'm going to do a painting video. I'm going to do a painting for you guys, and when I'm done, I'm going to put this painting up for sale on either my eBay or somewhere, probably my eBay account. I'll probably do it on my Jason's Reselling 76 or Jason's Great Finds store on eBay. But first we need to put an easel up. Voila, easel. Next thing we need is to cover the floor to protect the carpet from any paint. Got the easel, got the floor covered. What do we need next? Pull the water. I need a chair, paintbrushes, palettes to mix paint on, paints. And what is the next thing that we need? To put on proper attire for painting. Alright guys, I'm getting ready to paint. Hopefully you don't hear the background noise in the kitchen. Got Diamond in there doing dishes and stuff in the other room. So you might hear the running water, you might not. Depends on how well the mic is picking it up. But let's get started on this painting. First, palette. What color should we start out with? Start out with maybe a blue. True blue. We got farmhouse colors here, so they're kind of a mermaid parade, kind of bluish green and a true blue. So, all right. So what we got to do is open these up, shake them, see. Not sure if I like this angle. Oh yeah, I think I like that a little bit better. Let's see here. Yeah. Alright, now we got power. We're plugged in. So, alright. We're gonna start with I think we're going to do an ocean scene here. Let's see. Thank you.
gonna do the water here. This will be the ocean water. Here, eventually I'll go to this other blue and mix it in. This other blue. Okay, now I think we need some white. Okay, we'll go back over with some blue. Okay, now there's kind of our ocean. I'm going to put some land in here and a sky. A beach of some sort. Probably switch brushes. Let's see here. Start out with a light, warm buff. So we'll see here. I got up in have to get some more of that warm buff. Got my white paint dripping off the side here, so you gotta be careful. Is that looking pretty good?
Yeah,
it's looking pretty good. Cool in here. Oopsies. Go back, put some more dark blue back in here. Okay, now I need to figure out if I'm going to put some rocks in here or something. Maybe like a coral line or just maybe, I don't know, we'll see. Do some dark brown. Where'd that dark brown go? Dark brown right here. Chocolate Sprinkle is the name of this paint. I'm going to put that right over here. So, what I'm doing is I'm wiping off this to try to get that stuff from spilling. White's been leaking out. All right, let's see here. Okay. Now. little lighter touch for maybe some stuff that might be under the water. Let's see. Okay, now I'm gonna put some white in here to make some splashes of water. So let's see, how are we gonna do that? Very carefully. Okay. Looking good so far. All right. We need to make a sky. So, cabana stripe. What color should I make the sky? This one, it's called Summer Sky. Perfect. So thank you. It's looking really good. Video camera always makes things look a lot better. Okay, next we gotta put some sort of greenery. Let's see, no, that's not green. Wait, what we got here? Green. Green. lemon. So basically a yellow. Okay. So this is where you gotta ask yourself, is this painting done? Is there more I should do to this, or should I leave it alone just like that? Because you can keep going and going and going and get too much paint on the canvas and it gets gloppy. It starts to get messy and doesn't look very good anymore. I do want to add maybe a little bit of like a red or something. Mm-hmm. maybe I'll do a paradise pink. I think that's a done painting. If I keep going, I'm just gonna ruin it. The only thing that's left now is to sign it. So we just take a little bit of black and
paint's still wet, but I think that looks pretty good. I seem to do pretty good with sceneries. Alright guys, that's the video. Here's the painting. Nice scenery, ocean view of a nice blue sky, ocean on a beach. So here's the painting. So if anybody wants to buy this from me, I'm going to have it up on auction on eBay. And I think I'm going to call this it's going to be called Ocean Reef 1, maybe? Ocean Reef 1, what I'll call that. So there you go guys, if anybody's interested in buying this, it's going to be on auction on eBay, and it's going to be called Ocean Reef 1, and I'll let it dry, and I'm going to go edit this video. Thanks guys. Thanks for watching.